breath hissing, his snuffling head down. He is gone, no great harm is done, only a leaf fall. The laurel hedge is torn of distant interest like a main blend. Only a rose which now will never climb the stone of our house. Expendable. Bulbous head, blow for blow, worn off the screamless dead. But we re-essay our informed fit, this commitment gone, why should we care? If a rose a hedge, a crocus are uprooted, like corpses remote, crushed, mutilated. He stumbles on like a rumor of war, huge, threatening neighbors' views, the subterfuge.